If there's one tip that I learned that is absolutely proven scientifically that changes it all is deep breathing. I learned this from Navy SEALs, Gino, and they told me one of the things that they now do right before stress really builds is slow deep breaths a certain way. Teach your kids that the breath must be slow and deep from here, like you're riding up an escalator, and then you pause and you let it out, exhale, but the exhale is twice as long as the inhale. If you do that routinely as a family, just 5 minutes a day, what'll happen is your kids will be able to kick that in and use it without you, and that's the whole goal. If your kids breathe too quickly, which is another thing that they usually do, you can do belly breathing, which means you just sit back to back with your child. Every family member is back to back. Just link elbows with one another. You be the model on how to breathe, and your child will mirror it, feel the breath, and be able to do it with you. If they're really still breathing too quickly, put a feather or just a little flower on the table and say, take a slow, deep breath, but don't let it bounce off. Make it go slowly across, and what happens is the stress reduces. Finally, I think what we all need to do is start also helping our kids think about not just themselves, because that's when stress builds, but others. It's a we world, and you can't think me, because stress just builds. So one of the things you can always do is just take a moment and have your kids think about the helpers. Think about the people who are out there right now helping us, like the doctors, like the paramedics, like the firefighters. And then when they continue to think about those things, Gino, after a while, you can add that to your breathing. Let's take a moment and let's think about the helper. Think about that person, but take that slow, deep breath. All of these are very simple. They don't take much time. But if you choose just one routine and you keep just routinely doing it, all you have to do is ask one kid to be your reminder. Mom, we're supposed to be doing that deep breathing thing at 10 o'clock each day. What'll happen is they actually will pick it up as a habit, and that's how we're going to survive and get through all of this together, and they'll have a skill that's going to help them thrive the rest of their lives.